Hey, it's Isaac Bonga from the Washington Wizards, and what I'm going to do with you today is the talk back drill. So, the talk back drill is basically just to create space if you're going to get pressure. So the first thing you're going to do is get into the triple threat, so you're going to be able to shoot, pass, and dribble. Then, you're going to tuck it back. And afterwards, if you're a defender trying to pressure y'all, you'll just go forward to go into him. That kind of forces him to step back. If you're gonna stay there, you're gonna get a foul. So if you kind of force him to go back, and then you're just gonna put it back to create space again. Thank you for participating in today's Junior NBA Talk Back Drill. Try it out and use hashtag Junior NBA at home. Stay active and be safe.